Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all.
Hey guys, I am going to be doing a cage tour for the month of April. And, so yeah, this cage. I'm obviously gonna get closer and stuff like that, but yeah, let's just get into it. Right here, just like last video, I have his water bottle and his little play area or kitchen area. But right here I have pellets. They are Planet Petco, paper cat litter, whatever. I did not spot clean today. He is actually really good. He only poops right here and pees right here, usually. And there is a few poops, but he mostly poops right here, which I'm really happy about. I didn't even train him. Maybe the breeder did, I don't know. But he poops over there too. But yeah. So we just have these pellets right here. There's little newspaper pellets. I like the Planet Petco ones better because it's cheaper and they hold up a lot better, I've noticed. Right here we just have his pellets. And I just got this bowl yesterday, and there is a fish on it, but, you know, whatever. I know we can't have fish, but it's a cat bowl, but if you just cover it up, it's not that noticeable, and if you look, it's really, really heavy, and there's such a small, like, little gap. It's not even, it's, like, right up to this knuckle right here. Right here, what knuckle is this? It's right up to this knuckle right here. So, yeah. And then over there, there's a huge pile of hay. And I'm actually happy because he wasn't eating his hay when we first got him. And he just started to eat his hay yesterday. And I've had him for a week today. Today's Sunday. Got him last Sunday. But, yeah. Then right here, there's just this little bridge. And this is a dish drying mat. And then there's a edible log right here, and then a little wood chew right there. Okay, right here we just have some Santa fleece, because I only have a few fleeces, and to me it doesn't really matter what design it is, because he doesn't really care. And then underneath that I just have a whatever design. It's the same design as last time, because I cut it up into two, but this isn't the same one. Okay, and then there's a little cat jingly ball right there. Just looks like that. He doesn't really play with it, but then if you come up the ramp, at the very top, there's just some, this is also Santa print. I'm trying to make it situated, whatever. Right there is his little ball. I don't know what it is. I think this is willow. I'm not sure though. Right here he has his little ball, even though it's pink, whatever. And you can open this up like so that the holes are bigger and stuff like that. And he has his just some pellets in here. Right here is his, what is this called? A barrel roller, I think. And he's chewed on it a few times, not much of a chewer. Then he has his toilet paper tube, which he didn't chew on. Right here you have this little toy, I don't know what to call it. I think it's, what is this, seagrass? I don't know, but he has chewed on it a few times. If you can see how, like, uneven it is right here. Just on the bottom. Then if you go up, I just tied it to right there. And then if you come over here, he has a seagrass twist, which he has chewed on. As you can see, there's a few uneven parts. And then he has this little pink chew, which he has chewed on quite a bit. Then he has this little area behind here. And he just has an apple stick back there, right there. He doesn't really go under here anymore, he used to. But he doesn't. And then right here, he has this apple wood chew. Right here, he has this little pad thing that I put here. It's not, he just has a square of fleece. So this is his water bottle. And this, he likes to drink out of this one more than the one downstairs. So whatever. And then he has this little thing. And then there's him just chilling. There's little chippers. There. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Say bye, Chip.